Let's start. Click photoroom. Go to transparent. Find your photo to change background. Now wait until scanning to delete your background. Next, click background. And go to replace. Choose the photo background you want. Adjust the image to avoid watermark. Click Save to Gallery. Then crop the image to avoid watermark. Then click Save. Well done. Thank you for watching.